Miss Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle. Please wait.
I think so. A funeral is a big event. A lot of important people will be here.
Are you washing Patrick's car again?
It's absolutely bold.
Yeah. He was worried about the birds in his windshield.
Well, it looks very clean to me.
Funeral from office window.
Did after he washed it the first time?
That story would make you rich.
Well, don't say that.
Can't really tell him that.
Don't even think it, Matt.
Sure you can. You need to stand up for yourself.
I die in the autumn. I love autumn.
Madame Carlyle.
I need to know if you signed some sort of non-disclosure agreement. I mean, how does Madame Carlyle make absolutely sure you and your little friends don't go running your mouths off at the local pub tonight?
No one crosses Madame Carlyle. You can be sure of that.
Thank you.
You've been generously compensated. Now, let's run through the event. What's this?
I created a memorial that portrayed you as the central piece.
As there.
Could be no viewing of the chapter.
Well, I hate it. Get rid of it before tomorrow. And the flowers?
Your son.
Wait here. Here comes your son runs right.
Caught something?
Wait.
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
I doubt that's true, though. Though he was here when the safe in Madame Carlyle's office was repaired last week. He had to carry some heavy bolt at the top floor and complained about back pain the entire weekend.
A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards.
Dig this place. Ancestral graveyard, trophy room.
peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Mission complete. Well done, 47.
Oh.